Fightin Sword Club now jamming for the Maiden Grrders, and Skinn'er alive for the Cannibals. Like we have ourselves a power jam situation. This sort of thing plays well into the hands of the Maiden Grrders. Annabelle's top of the front, holding back the jammer. Good example of what they're in to do. But she's through the pack away and she's netting up those points beautifully. This is making for an interesting game. There's the no pack thing with the referees when they do that with their hands. It's not a cheeky YMCA nod. It is in fact, where is the pack? There is no pack. So coming up against, there's a hard wall of green to take on now. There's no pack, which means they cannot interfere with play. Or you can get taken up on it as you might just have learned. I don't know what's happened here, but there's definitely a lot of interference being run because the play is perplexing. And that's not a word they use very often. Turning up distance. Woo! Well, the Cannibals jammer's back on track. Looking to do a scoring pass now, I believe.